As you all are aware that it is a hands-on activity, I will show you how to perform this particular activity. So let us start with the activity. I've already opened a Google sheet. The first thing, I give the name as cricket tournament. Now, first, I just put the heading part, that is runs scored by players in a cricket tournament. And now the column name. The column name is, first it is name, then it is match 1, then match 2, then match 3, then match 4, then we are having match 5, and then we are having match 6. The last column is total runs. First, I just prepare the table and then we will do the formatting. First name I'm able to see is Pankaj. After Pankaj, it is Amir. After Amir, it is Swaminathan. After Swaminathan, we are having Tapas. After Tapas, it is Arjun. Then Dalbir. Then we are having Ganesh. Then Gopal. Rama, Gaurav, and Amanpreet. Now I'll just put the marks of 2 or 3 and then I'll make you aware how the total table looks when the table is prepared. 43, match 3 it is 43. Then it is 22, then again 22. I'm not putting the total because in total there is a formula. 45, then it is 12, 11, 15, 32, 24, 35, 36. First match has been done, 63, 45, sorry, 23, then it is 38, then 34, press and enter to get to the next cell, 25, again enter, 32, enter, 41, press enter, 31, 42, 57. Coming to match 3 now, 23, 12, 30, 25, 26, 27, 32, 40, 36, and then 3. Match 4. Match 4, 43 is done. 10, 10, 28, 48, 33, 46, 44, 28, 43, and 29. I'm looking the table in the textbook page number 98 and preparing it. So even you can do the same way. 41, 56, 44, 30, 34, 45, 49, and then 35. The last match 6, 22, 10, 10, 28, press enter, 48, press enter, 33, 46, again enter, 44, 28, 43, and then 29. So in this manner, I have just prepared the entire table. How the formatting will be done, I will show you in the next slide.